What's up, guys? Ruski Tech here, and welcome back to another Tech Review. I make Tech Reviews weekly, and if you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button and the notification bell to get notified every time I drop a new video. In this video, we're going to be checking out the best GameCube controller for the Nintendo Switch. Power A GameCube controller is the perfect gamepad to play Super Smash Bros. Ultimate with on the Switch. This controller uses Bluetooth 5.0 to give you that secure connection so you won't be disconnecting as much and for easy pairing. An awesome feature with this controller is that they added in motion control and system buttons to provide that compatibility with most Nintendo Switch games. This controller is perfect for playing Super Smash Bros. Ultimate, plus the design also has a larger D-pad and an additional left shoulder button. One of the biggest drawbacks with this controller is that there's no internal battery, so you will have to keep replacing your batteries once they run out. PowerA states that the batteries last for about 30 hours, but if you play a lot of games like me, you know that's not that long. You honestly will have to keep replacing them maybe every week or every other week. I just wish they added in a way to charge the controller via USB-C or micro USB. That will make it so much easier so you won't have to keep replacing the batteries. This controller comes in black, gray, purple, and gold, which is what I have purchased. This GameCube controller runs in at $50, which is definitely worth it if you own a Nintendo Switch. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, then drop a like. And if you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.